everybody. Hello, hello. Good morning from Indonesia. Hello and welcome. Welcome back to Fire Emblem Three Houses. Yes, last time it took a bit longer than expected. But hey, we're back here now. We're actually finding Flan. There we go. Coming soon, TM still. Why? I still have two more activity points. That's it. Really, that's it. I think I already did the hanging out. Ooh, have I gone to Rhea? I already got... Hold on. Let me see. Maybe you can see it from here. Let me check. No. Yes. 857 Faith. Already leveled up. Should I just level that up again? Bow is already D plus. Wait. Is it possible to ask for Mercedes right now? Have I tried? I think I did. Mercedes still said no, right? Maybe I need a C, B, A? Not sure. I can ask again. See what happens. Because I don't remember. Professor. I think I really did. Mercedes. Hello, wife number two.
Do you really think Flane was kidnapped? Oh, I'm already having sleep.
Yeah, not yet. Gain more HP. Okay. Alright. Still gonna take a bit then. Oh, that means... Should I? Faculty? Professor level? I did Quar, I think. Wait. No. Wait, have I done that thing? That thing. No, no. Yes, yes. The letter thing. Okay. Have I? One note. Oh. Well, well, well. Hello. Oh shit. I don't know. Ah, look, it's you. Okay. Yay. Let's see. Think. You know what? Yeah. Training grounds. That's a thing. A moment, please. Intermediate Axe Tournament. Oh! I mean, yeah, I already did it last time, didn't I? Let me check. Recommended level 12 or higher. Weapon use training axe. I mean... I guess sure. Yeah? I think this increases professor level 2, right?
Your defeat Skip. Was enough.
Yeah, I can make this go fast. Yeah, that's right.
Witness my power.
Easy clap. It's Edelgard. Edelgard has been carrying. It's fine.
Now you know your limit.
Easy. Good. Level. Get. Amazing.
Did you hear about Flame? Some of the what? Yuritsa? What would make you suspect it?
What do you do again? Oh, that. Oh yeah, the statue gives staffs. I don't want to increase sword.
Professor?
Shaka to Rhea again. Maybe I should. Have I talked to Rhea? Good question. Me too. I don't know.
Guess I'll check.
Rhea, I hate you, but I have to do this.
At least,
I think I already have.
May the goddess.
I have not. Okay. Bye.
Professor.
Okay. We don't have anything to do, and
what?
I think the next day is immediately Flayne stuff. Correct? Unless today I should have gone to. Well, I did save, so it's fine. Dorothea's birthday? Dorothea! Well, I have to do this.
Isn't it nice taking a moment to relax?
Yes.
You're very thoughtful, Professor. So much better than those nobles around here.
Yes, you're right. I'm better than everyone. I'm awesome.
Why, thank you so much.
I don't have any drinks. Oh my god. Oh, I forgot to grab some water. Moment. Okay. I know you want to talk to me, but give me a second. Dorothy, honey, darling, sweetie, baby. I need to grab some actual water. I'm back. Ooh. All right. Hello, let's drink more tea. Plans for the future? Yes, okay. We need to do this. All right.
Yeah.
First crushes. I know you kind of like this. Okay. Food? Rules? Food? Damn it! I don't know which one!
Why are men so vain? They should know their lies will never last.
Bruh. Yes.
Surely not.
What? Damn it!
That was a lovely cup of tea.
It's hard.
Thank you, Professor.
Dorothea, you're
Please
hard!
Please call me again.
It turns out I don't understand women. Girls, what's that? I don't know the concept. So sad. Wait, do I really have to wait? Because there's no way. Okay, I mean, I expected that maybe on that very last day I just have to. It's a story. Yeah, hold on. I'm just like wondering if I should reload or not, because I didn't go to Yuritsa's room on the last time I had free time, but I already saved, so it's all good. By save, not saving over, I still have the save file, I can reload. So this just gives me like a mission, which I don't think it's this, right? I have to go to the room? I'm gonna do that, actually. I'm gonna reload. Oop. For the flame thing? Yeah. I have to go to Yuritsa's room, right? I don't know, it feels like I'm skipping something because it's just immediately mission. Eh. Same thing? Really? Actually, really? Oh, have I done? Oh, I still have to. Okay. Let me just do this again. Part of the chapter. So I can just not go to Yuritsa's room right now? Is that it? Just making sure. Don't worry, I can go through this very fast. Watch. See?
Now you know your limit.
Easy.
Wait, your defeat was in. Well, how was.
Give me a second. All of this for that XP, baby. Yeah, that's right. Ooh, Professor Level. And then go back to Rhea. Fortunately, I remember to go. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Rhea, teach me reason. I found a reason for me to change who I used to be. Man, early 2000 song slaps. I'm a 90s kid, but I think I'm more. Like, if it's music, I'm more to the 2000s. I like 90s songs, it's just I'm more exposed to the 2000s.
Protect dear Flayne until she returns.
Alright, I think he was. He was that. Okay. I'm just. Safe here, just in case. Okay. I will follow you, Firefox. I will just go home. You know what? This is a do-over. This is a good do-over, actually. Let me see if I can do something with Dorothea. Hey, do you want some of that?
Isn't it nice taking a moment to relax?
Sure, if I can get you right. Because I suck at this.
What a happy little moment.
You know what else is happy? Nothing. I'm not happy yet. I need to make you happy. Gifts you like to receive? Okay. The third thing is always the hardest. The opera. Come on, make it easy for me. Come on, game. Come on, game. Come on, game. Dining. Partners? Yes! Okay, I got it this time. Triggers at the end of the month regardless? Oh, thank fuck. Okay, good.
You're such an open-minded person, Professor. I'm glad you don't judge me for living how I want to.
Oh, I do judge. I just don't say it. Oh, man. Praise.
Surely not.
Damn it!
That was a lovely cup of tea.
Fuck! This is so sad. I failed, but hey, that's better than before. Okay. No, I don't have any advance anything, whatever thingamabobby. Nope. Mission. Let us go. Okay. You get an item for skipping the month early, but I feel it's not worth the support. Well, yeah, no, not worth at all, 100%.
Thanks.
Oh. No, shit, I don't have coffee.
Still missing. What could have happened to her?
Oh yeah, also I bought Three Hopes. I already bought it. Yeah, I was like, maybe next week I'll get it or something. And no. I bought it. I have it now. I already tested. It really is a Warriors game immediately when I tried the gameplay. It's funny. Also, I got a card holder from it. Lucky, let's go.
Everyone, hurry! I heard a scream coming from Professor Yuritsa's room!
I like merch. I just like collecting them.
Yuritsa. Ah, the combat professor with the mask. He has always been rather suspicious. We must hurry.
Let's go. My copy of Three Hopes has been sitting sealed for a year, bro. What the fuck?
Professor Yuritsa, are you there?
Uh-oh. Manuela!
He does not seem to be here. Hmm? On the ground. Professor Manuela!
Oh no. Do not kill her, please. She's hot. Don't kill the hot characters. Is she injured?
She's unconscious. Someone clearly attacked her.
Look at her hand. It looks as though she is pointing at something. There.
Body, when he got super cheap and was holding off on a new playthrough of Three Houses first. Same! I bought it for 20 bucks. Wait. If 10 bucks is around 150. Yeah, 20 bucks-ish. Maybe 25. That comes with a card holder. Hmm. So yeah, that's why I just immediately... Wait, what? Why is this... Wait, really? So I just went and get it. Because I don't think I will get another deal like that. Got it for 15? Damn, that's way cheaper. That's actually way cheaper.
There's an opening behind that shelf. Perhaps a secret passageway.
Because if it's like Three Houses, it's still... No, it's still its full price. That's why I bought it secondhand for this game. It's too expensive. If I can just have it secondhand, sure. I bought Three Hopes completely new copy because it comes with the card holder. So, secret passageway?
What is the meaning of... Wait, is that Manuela? What happened here?
Hey, Igor, that's my question too.
We know as much as you do. She needs to be taken to the infirmary.
Yes, of course.
DLC characters are there?
Give me a hand, child.
Fuck! I can technically get the DLC. What do I do? What the fuck?
Understood. I'll support her head. Professor, I'll be back shortly. Please be careful.
Does this mean Professor Yuritsa did it? Could he also have kidnapped Flayne?
But why? I mean, I didn't talk much to the guy, so I don't know. I don't have any opinion about the guy.
We should start by investigating this passageway. Do you agree, Professor?
Agreed. Let's go. Let's do it.
Agreed. The culprit could be hiding inside.
We can carry this.
That
come on.
It. We'll take the offensive. Here we come, you monsters!
Shall we, Professor?
Yes, we shall.
I never would have imagined. I see someone. They're unconscious.
Oh.
Yes. And there is someone else, too. It appears to be another student.
Someone's coming. I recognize that scythe and mask. It's that jerk we fought at the Holy Mausoleum.
That sword.
Oh, Jesus!
You must be.
When suddenly, hello! Just that sword.
One of us will die. The other will live. I will enjoy this dance of damnation.
How about no? I'm gonna stab you. I guess we're doing stabby now. Yeah, that's right. We be stabbing. I'm down. Me running to stab people. Jumpy. Sorry. It's always distracting. I'm like a child. It's okay. Oh, here we go. Are you ready to just only have... damn it. Fuck. No Edelgard? Okay, that's terrible. This is bad. I don't like this. Don't worry, we can do this, girls. I exist. Well. Should I just bring... You know what? I'll bring Hubert this time. Hubert special, and then... Yeah. You will be the Ajouton. The rest can just stay put. We'll be alright. I don't think I need anything else. Oh, wait. No, Hubert doesn't need anything. Are you Hubert? Hubert? Do you need anything? Anything at all, Hubert? Nah, you don't. You're fine. The sword of the creator is kind of dying there. Oof. I think we're fine.
Come back soon.
Okay. Let me save. Okay. Here we go. Begin. Why not Edelgard? I don't know. I actually don't know.
Our objective is to recover Flayne. Let us hope we are not too late.
I think it's because she didn't walk in with us? Story? Dude, I don't know.
Something odd about the floor over there. What will happen if we step on it?
Is that a teleporter thing? No, it's one of those! Oh, no, no. Alright. Well, either we go through here or we go through here, huh? Alright. Everyone.
As you wish.
Warp. Hubert is alright. Okay, let me bring
Stay
myself
focused.
Down. A son of a bitch! Damn it.
Okay. I will get the victory.
That means it's Petra time. Okay, who else can I bring? Bernie?
Oh no.
Mother!
That's my cue.
Motherfucker. Okay. Okay, dude. Okay, nobody.
Ready.
Nobody goes there, okay?
To work.
Okay. Well, that's tough. Okay, here we go. You'll be fine. Go over there. Oh, gee. Oh, holy shit. Okay. Goodbye. One more. Nice. Good job.
Silenced.
True. Shamir's so cool. Holy shit. There we go. Let's go there first. Good. Warp. Bernie. Wait. Has three charges. Yeah, I made a stupid. Not that this is too needed. You're not fine. I made a mistake. It's fine. It's fine. I press wait. It's muscle memory at this point. Sorry about that. More, please. Thank you. There. I hope I've redeemed myself. Okay, you can warp too. Stop. Muscle memory bad. Okay. It's fine. Go here. It's okay. Wait there. Anyone wanna attack anyone here? It's fine. Nothing can touch me. Oh, Bernie.
Appreciate it.
What you gonna do? Of course it's gonna be Hubert. Ouchie. Hubert's feelsies hurt. How dare you? Okay. Oh, I can? My... Okay. Bye. One more? Come on. Ouchie. One more. Boom.
You could have at least tried.
Door keys. Boy. We have a gauntlet. No. Put that back. Put that away. Where is this warping room? Up there? Perfect. Perfect, actually. Okay. That's Petra. It's fine. Petra will be alright. Oh. Oh, yeah. I can heal now. Ah. Oh, yeah. You're not sure.
Unexpected.
I just want to see it, if anything. Cool. Go there. Doing this takes a bit. Okay. Petra will be fine. It's Petra. I think Petra is alright.
No use.
See? Petra's alright. I think that's gonna happen. Ooh. Oh, come on. It's just right there. Okay. Gonna move here first. Door. Yes. Come here. Yeah. Flame Emperor. Wait, isn't Flame Emperor that the name of that one sassy guy that I? Oh. Edelgard's not here. Flame Emperor soldier. If Flame Emperor appear right now and Edelgard's not here, confirm that's Edelgard. Boom. Boom. Because I've been sussing it out. Again, with the way that guy speaks, it's either against someone who slays so hard or it's a girl. Unless. Uh-oh. Hey, yo. I'm sussing Edelgard out in a good way. I'll be like, yes, queen still. Oh my god, you're doing something bad? I support this. What? I am not wrong. Ugh, I can't even go anywhere. Shucks. Well, I guess for now, just move here. I can do combat. Oh, probably the one on the left then. Okay. Let's not do that. Ooh, I mean here. And then just wait. Good job. I can. Whoa, which one? Oh my god, really? That is fucking sick. Sniper, I guess. But what if. Hey, yo.
Another one down.
Amazing. Awesome. Now we wait. Petra's been kind of moving on her own. She has a lot of movement. Alright. Wait, you're a mage now. Ah! The motherfucker, I keep pressing wait! No, that's just... Yeah, stop. Stop it.
Stay focused.
Don't be stupid. Wait, I can... Okay, you know
what? You
it's good that I reload that. I'm stupid, apparently.
Ready.
Okay, wait there. Warp, please. Move around, please. Thank you. Burning.
Oh, no.
Go. Don't press Wade. I have to tell myself that.
To work.
The moment I have muscle memory, it could be good or bad for me. Oh boy. And I have a habit of just kind of doing things super fast.
I will get the victory.
Okay. Door! Is Edelgard the only one missing? Yeah. Yeah. Bet, so if we see Flame Emperor...
I'll make sure you never leave.
If we see Flame Emperor, bet it's actually Edelgard. Bet. Oh no. That's terrible. Whatever shall Petra do? Oh no, that's terrible. Whatever shall Ingrid do? Okay, maybe actually that dangerous for Ingrid. I cannot heal from here. On which one? Whoa, what is this? Crikey almighty. I mean, hey, while I'm here. Bye!
You worked hard for nothing.
Okay. Bernie. Which one? Now I'm curious. Hold on. Jesus. Okay, maybe. Don't do that. Just stand here. Shamir. Here. Warp, please. Thank you. Okay. I want you to go back, Ingrid. Here. Petra can handle it. Petra will be fine. Yes.
Good. My heart is full of victory.
But the Smash Bros. Gets alternate colors for the three houses leaders. Sick. Really? Sick. I don't play Smash Bros., but cool. I play Spiel of Byleth. I always use the Edelgard colors. That makes so much sense. Yes. Okay. Oh. She gets the white hair? Oh, that is actually really fucking cool. Okay. I can heal. Here, I'll stand here and heal you.
Yeah! Thank you.
I got you, bro. Nice. Okay. Okay. Yes, use the sword.
Interesting apparatus. I wonder if we can operate it.
Alright. Noted.
Witness Bridget Pride.
True. Thanks for carrying. Well, only because you're the one right in front. Okay. Boy, oh boy. Which one? Can it kill? Oh yes, do it. Go, Shamir. Archer.
Silenced.
Awesome. Nice. That is so many. Oh boy. Send us to the convoy. Thank you. It's alright. Things are fine. Oh no, whatever shall Petra do? Yeah, that's alright. That's,
protect me.
I think at this point, oh no, Petra is as strong as Edelgard. Uh-oh.
But I will not misplace my heart.
Smash Edelgard. Edelgard doing evil things, I approve. Okay. Let's see here. Motherfucker, there's three of them! Oh no! There's another lever. And there's a chest thing over here. Let me guess, maybe this one goes here, this one goes here, this one... Oh my god, that's a lot, that's a lot. Brother, what in the fuck is... Oh, never mind, what in the... Bruh... Okay, how about you go try go? Yeah, try go over there. Edelgard, Dorothea, and Petra in the reception hall? What the? I am all the way here. I don't even have a key. Okay, at least now we know. I may have to separate them a bit. This can take forever to do! Ah! Puzzles in this kind of game, it takes forever to do. Bruh, what the fuck? Okay. Well, for now, just go. This is confusing. Petra, can you go? Okay. Which one is this? Oh, jeez.
Contraptions in the floor. Stay alert.
I mean, that's Petra, it's fine. Wait. Oh, I see. I'm just back here. There's a door there. Ah! I see my goal. I need to find that lever. This. I need to go there. Alright, I got it. Got it. Well, Petra, you'll be alright. I believe in you. So that one's right over there. Let's see. Kind of scattered, it's fine. Oh, gee. Yes, please. Again, I think Petra will be fine. I don't think I can open this, can I? Yeah, because it's in the convoy. I never actually opened chests. Probably a good idea. Yeah, the chest key's in the convoy. Convoy's usually with Mithra, right? Yeah, those tend to be there. Dorothea has one, I think. Oh no, just warp. Yeah, Mithra is the convoy, that's what I thought. Okay, I can go here. Let's see where this is going. Ah, damn it. Okay, just wait there. Right, makes sense, I just warp. Good job, Petra. Petra is scary. Holy shit. You wanna try? Yeah. Nice job, Petra. Let's see. Okay, you go there. Warp. Ah. Of course. Just stay there. I believe... Let me check. Yeah, see? See this? I have a lot of them. In the convoy. Okay, fine. I'm gonna explore. This will take a bit. Please, pardon. I'm gonna open them. So that's another... that... Wait, no. Which one I've checked? I don't think I've checked this one. Have I? No. Petra? No. Wait. Petra went here. I've checked here. Here. Okay. Alright. I think we haven't checked here. Let's see. That's a place. Oh, okay. Well, hell, just use that. Oh, hit PP. Yeah, I just realized. Oops. It's fine. So that goes there. This and that we haven't checked. Got it. Can I? But sure. 65 though. Maybe not. Yep. The answer is nope. Okay. Be there. Who else hasn't moved? Oh yeah. Mithra. No? Wait. Oh, Petra. Bet Petra can handle everything. Let's do it.
You will be slapped down. My heart is full of victory.
Close to Mithra to get the key. That's true. That is actually true. Because convoy is accessible whenever anyone's close to Mithra.
No use.
Nice. Whoa. See, she can handle it.
Victory received.
Petra, dude. Petra. Remember when Petra was so weak she keeps dying? Never again. Yeah. This is new Petra. Too good. Okay. Nice. Levin sword? What in the world is a Levin sword? But I shall accept. Okay. One of you go there. See. Nice! Shamir going there is a bit scary. How did Mithra get there again? Which one? I forgot. Oh well. Magic sword. Yay. It's okay. Just warp back. Okay. Okay, fine.
Hardly worth my time.
Shamir. Let's follow Petra. I think Petra went here? Right? Yeah. Petra, I got you. There's a chance Shamir gonna die. Wait. Please use your bow.
Alright. Boring.
Okay. Good! 17. Great, 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 great. Shamir, good. Shamir, good. Shamir,
strength
good.
Strength is all for a mercenary.
Alright. Yes. Oh, damn it. Come on. Nice job, Petra.
Flame spirit, protect me.
Good job.
One step before the next step.
No. This one. Yes.
Silenced.
Good job. Jesus Christ, well, you have a lot.
Another threat down.
Damn. Oh God.
Silenced.
I love her lines. So cool.
I'm shocked.
You're probably fine. Yep. Yep, I knew you were gonna be fine. Okay. I forgot how to get to the... Oh, wait, no, I remember. It's the one in right behind Ingrid. Okay, Ingrid can go... Help him out, will you? Wait. Ah, shit. Okay.
Caution is needed.
Yes. A bit low there, Petra. Lock
touch.
One more success. What is a lock touch? Okay, good. Petra's at a... The purple. That's great. That's great. That's good. That's good. Okay. Stay there. Okay, Bernie. The lever, please. Skill name. Ah, okay. Okay. Go there too. Oh wait, I forgot. Right, it's okay. Just actually stand there. Good job. Nice. Okay, who else? Probably need like what, a key?
Boring.
She's too cool. Shamir, carry. Can you do it, Bernie? Come on, Bernie. I believe in you, Bernie. Amazing. Amazing! Good job.
Can I go now?
The archer fucking carrying, dude. This is awesome. No. The answer is no. I kinda just wanna... Well, I'm doing it. Mithra's just gonna be roaming around, it's fine. Wait. Someone is about to touch me. I don't want it, but you know, let it be. Wait there. You... Sure.
Hardly worth my time.
Good job, Hubert! Look at Hubert!
This is harder than expected.
Okay. You is why they can't. Okay. You can open this. Good job. Yes. That's actually a bad idea. Shit. I hope. Oh, Petra, all you need to do is just let them miss, and then you'll be alright, okay? Perdon about that. It's fine, hopefully. Okay. Damn it. That does hit. Not good.
I thought I was dead.
Oh, if it's Bernie, Bernie's fine. Bernie'll be alright. Hand axe? Fuck is a hand axe? But okay. Okay, go back, Bernie.
My limit is nearby.
I know. Just wait there.
Still unstoppable.
Nope. Do it.
Sleep in the dirt.
Damn. Yo, Shamir, crazy.
Not Yo. What I was hoping for.
Okay. Go.
Let's do this.
Uh-oh. That's quite a bit of heals. Yes. Screw you.
I've got many skills, you know.
Good job. Good job. I'll let her stay there. Look at Mithra just chilling. Mithra is literally just chilling. Wait. Oh. Something. Chest. March ringing. Okay.
Stay there. Caution is needed.
I know. Stay there. You too. Wait, where's Bernie? Okay, Bernie, go. Yeah, let's do it.
Over already?
Nice. Yeah, sure. Stand there. Shamir, be on your ass. Good. Okay.
I will get the victory.
I only have so many turns, it would seem. Well, Ingrid, can you stand there? Thank you. I should have. Oh. Won't do for Ingrid. Okay, fine. It's fine. Wanna get the soul thing, but it's fine. Remaining turns 8. That's not good. I think. Yeah, we're getting there. Okay. We gotta reconvene over there. If not, well, Shamir has to carry. If Bernie can be around, that'd be great. Okay, everyone is getting close, at least. Good.
As you wish.
Mithra is still incoming. Pardon. Skip. Yep. Oh boy. They can just move a lot more. Oh boy. Wait. So I did the lever. I swear. You don't need more, do you? I don't see any other thing. Yeah, I think I just have to be at the door. Hopefully. Hopefully I'm not missing anything. Just making sure. Hold on. I did that. I did the other lever. Should have been fine. I think I just need to get close. I need to be careful because this is not my strongest ones. Okay. You being there. Okay. That's fine. I want to bait them out. Oh. Yes, it is this map, Pepper Luigi. My brain hurts. I get the chest stone. Is it a waste? Yes. Waste of turns at least, but hey, I got stuff. I think that's pretty good. Okay. Just gonna... Actually, Shamir, yes, stand there. Wait there. Can someone come out? Damn it. Do you have a... Okay, good. Just do it. Just do it. Good. Do it.
I am for greatness.
I think we're good. Ooh. Yeah, just move over there. Right there. Ooh, no walking it yet. Oh my god. Here, I'll give you some heals. Should have done combat arts. Oh, motherfucker, I'm stupid. At this point, I need to do as much attack as I can. I only have 4 more turns. I think I'm fucked. Depends. This is maybe possible. Okay. Let's see what I can do. Which one?
Am I done yet?
Okay.
Kill them.
Halt. You're having a bit too much fun.
Ah! Hey! Hey, who look who's here? Ha! Hello, Edelgard. I bet it's you. Bad!
You are getting in the way of my game.
On this for like an hour? I don't know, 30 minutes-ish?
Huh. You'll have more opportunities to play soon. Your work here is done.
I hear the tone now! Wait! No, that's Terraplan! The tone!
Huh. You'll have more opportunities to play soon. Your work here is done.
Your work here is done. That. Just that. This is Edelgard. Bad.
Understood. I will go.
We will cross paths again. I am the Flame Emperor. It is I who will reforge the world.
Bye, Edelgard!
Rather worrisome that he sounds intent on showing up again.
Are they both okay? We should get them out of here. The enemy is withdrawn. Let's carry them up.
Mithras is chilling the entire time. Petra has been carrying, and her. Oh, it's so funny. Was Edelgard usable on this map? No, that's why I immediately know. Like, I already guessed that because Flame Emperor sounded weird. High chance it's a girl. And then I already noticed that. Well, Flame Emperor also has a lot of red. Edelgard wears red. And then now you can't even use Edelgard. Like, come on. It's Edelgard. Flame Emperor is Edelgard. Who else? This is so interesting, I like it. And remember, there's already like signs of Edelgard will do something extreme just to get, you know, to, well, technically gain control, but it's because to her, it's for the greater good. There's already a lot of like, there's already a lot of signs. So, yeah. Wait, where is the... Oh. Was I on the... Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah. Was Hubert usable? Yeah. There was Hubert! What do you mean, see?
Their pulses are slow. Still, I don't believe their lives are in danger.
I don't believe their lives are in danger, which is the point. It's probably... Knowing Edelgard, I don't think Edelgard would just go that far. Yet?
You found Flame? Where?
Whoa! Hey, you guys! I just got here! Oh, what happened? Whoa, I didn't know anything! Sure, Flame Emperor. Got it.
You missed the most important part of the mission. We found her within that secret passage.
Yeah, whoa, what happened, Edelgard? Where you been? Oh my god.
The culprits were the Death Knight and... what was his name? Ah, the Flame Emperor. Sadly, they got away.
It feels like the chat is trying to gaslight me. I don't believe you, chat. Not gonna lie, I thought Flame Emperor sounded gay at first. Exactly what I thought, and it's just like, wait. It's either that, or it's a girl. Oh boy.
All that matters is Flame's safety. Right, Professor?
Yeah, that's right! Right, Professor? Sure, Flame Emperor. Right.
We will take these two to the infirmary. Professor, please inform Seteth.
Whatever the circumstance, I'm glad Flame is safe. Though I'm curious Edelgard. To find out who that other girl is.
Edelgard! Aye, honey darling sweetie.
Huh? Professor? Is that a smile?
Oh my god, you're hot? Thanks, Edelgard.
You look
happy. I don't think I've ever seen you like this before.
Yes, I'm so happy knowing that you are evil as shit and I am so down bad for it. Yes!
Anywho, we should hurry to Seth. He must be beside himself by now.
Professor, please allow me to express my eternal gratitude once more. Flayne is safe and sound, and I have you to thank for that. Mere words could never express how thankful I am. I am indebted to you.
I could have done it without the students.
Yes, of course. I shall express my gratitude to the students as well.
She kind
of
like, whoa! Professor, have you seen Flayne? Where's Flayne? Oh, she's okay. I'm so glad.
True, why was Flayne?
Her kidnapper was the Masked Knight who vanished during the Rite of Rebirth. The one known as the Death Knight. Considering the circumstances, it seems plausible to assume that his true identity is Yuritsa.
But yeah, no, I think Edelgard, that's why Edelgard appeared there. Well, sorry, Flame Emperor just appeared like, look, you had your fun, go away, don't do this. Don't you dare kill any of them. Basically, has like the implication of like, just go. Edelgard cares. Edelgard might be doing something funky, but she's still Edelgard, eh? Eh?
And we cannot forget sorry, about Flame the mysterious Emperor, eh? Flame Emperor. His true motives are yet unclear.
It's
However, I have an idea. I believe the enemy may have been after Flayne's blood.
Is it because of the crest?
The blood that flows through her veins is special. It is extremely rare and extremely dangerous. If enemies who know the secrets of Flayne's blood have appeared, our only option is to leave the monastery and go into hiding.
Brother, wait.
Oh, hello.
Flayne, what are you doing here? You should be resting.
I do not like the path of your thoughts. I do not wish to live in some lonely, remote location where I never get to see anyone. Not ever again.
Again?
If we stay here, you may be targeted again. Wouldn't it be better for the two of us to live in peace?
Even if we ran off to some new, secret location, there is no guarantee that they would not find us. That is why I believe it would be safest to stay in the monastery, where we are surrounded by capable knights and professors.
Right.
I see your point. I do. However...
You know it is the only reasonable option.
What?
What if I were to join the professor's class?
Huh? We have a sassy lost child. Okay, you're not sassy. We have a lost child. Yeah, sure. Sure.
You think so too? I am so very pleased to hear that.
Okay, this is everyone's child now. This is everyone's daughter.
With a
got
professor
it.
Like you nearby, I shall be safe no matter what foe should appear.
Okay, confirm. So we have my wife, number one, Edelgard. My girlfriend, Dorothea. Do we count Petra as my girlfriend's girlfriend? And then everyone's daughter, Flayne. Oh, let's not forget, sorry. Wife number two, Mercedes.
I see. I'm afraid you have a good point. Professor. Due to my position, I have closely scrutinized everything about you. After all that has happened, I must admit that you are indeed a trusted ally. So what say you? Can I entrust you with Flayne's safety?
It will be my pleasure.
I am so glad that Flayne is safe. Yet I can't help but wonder what the story is about that other girl. She wore the uniform of the academy, but who is she?
Good question, me too. So much question. Edelgard, you have all the answers. Answer!
Well done, Professor.
I don't
I
like you!
I see that I was right to ask your class for assistance.
Yeah, of course it will always be right. I'm OP.
I have been told that Manuela and Flayne are recovering nicely, as is Monica.
Who's Monica? A little bit of Monica in my life. Who is Monica?
Monica, the girl you rescued along with Flayne, is also a student of the Officers' Academy. However?
She is a student from last year's class. She went missing just before she would have graduated.
Interesting.
It never occurred to us that something might have happened to her at the monastery. We assumed she had run away. I never dreamed that we would find her. Not like this.
Monica, that wasn't just some random NPC. Black Eagle House once she has fully recovered.
It's Monica that got this Sekai from DDLC.
Our enemies are still out there. So we must remain cautious and continue our investigation. However, we must also help the students to move on from this incident.
After all, the Battle of the Eagle and Lion will be held in Gronder Field next month.
Yes, the students will remember it for the rest of their lives.
Why? Every time you open your mouth, Rhea, I want to punch you. I don't know what it is about you. And I love your voice. That says a lot.
Please guide them so that they may show us their best at the coming battle.
So they just dropped the search for Monica but made a huge deal about Flayne. Talk about favorites. Probably because she's green.
So, you'll be going to Gronder Field next month.
It's just discrimination.
You've never been there before, have you? There is unease in the western side of the Empire, but everything east of the capital, Anbar, is stable. Well, there was a noble rebellion a short while ago, but it didn't amount to much.
Monica was a runaway. True.
I have my own mission. The church has always been quick to make use of those who work
for them. Emergency! Flayne is missing! Everyone's just like, Flayne? Flayne? Where is Flayne? Look, I have ideas. I have theories. Every single people you talk to, I have theories about Flayne. Flayne must be this and that. Oh my god, where is Flayne? Who's Monica? Literally. No, literally. It's just like, who the fuck is Monica? Missing last year, but who?
What I'm more concerned about is finding out who among us is pulling the strings.
I'm telling you, it's Edelgard.
Ever since the Rite of Rebirth, strange groups have been seen around Garrig Mach and elsewhere too. There was also an incident where some knights investigating these suspicious strangers turned up dead.
Battle of the Eagle and Lion.
Among Us.
Exactly, Among Us. The imposter is... It's my wife, number one. It's okay, I support.
Not that it's likely, but if something like that ever happens to me, search this room.
What
every
has Gerald been doing? Damn.
Every shelf.
That's the Flame Emperor. For you. That's it, it's Gerald. Okay.
Don't just nod solemnly. There's nothing to worry about. I'm just being cautious.
Death flag.
Then again, I guess you're always solemn.
Everyone has a death flag. We're about to stab each other. Let's go. All right. Running.
Part 1. White Clouds. Wyvern Moon. Field of the Eagle and Lion.
Boy, oh boy.
From on high, flocks of wyverns.
Country flag,
now
everyone wish death flag.
Pristine
True.
Skies.
Exactly.
Heading south for the winter. Fodlan's children
I agree.
Lend their hands to winter preparations by gathering firewood and catching fish from the river's cool waters. Yet all the while, their gazes are turned skyward, drawn to the magnificent
I just drink mint. All right, I'll hydrate myself again. Hydrate yourselves.
Ah, water delicious. Drink water, the source of all life. Here, stretch also. Ah, I already stretch also. There we go. Yeah, not much popping going on. I already popped it a little bit. Ah.
Five K.
Oh, sick. Ah, water, the source of all life.
Water. Uni be like,
Ingrid, yo, Parafox, look who it is.
That's the third time this month. Well, that's that. Father never relents.
Her voice is really good.
Hello. Did you need something?
You! No, literally you. Hi.
What were you doing just now?
Well, that is... I was just tossing out something I have no need of. It's important to keep our spaces clean after all.
Uh-huh.
You do well to remember that too, Professor. A clean space makes for a clean mind, or some such. Getting rid of things you have no need for is the first step to managing one's belongings in an economical way.
Uh-huh.
Can you help tidy my room sometime?
Certainly, I'd love to.
Yes!
Just say when, and I'll be there in an instant. Despite my family's nobility, we have never been particularly wealthy. So my father raised me to be conservative with my resources, paring down when necessary. He also encouraged me to keep my living spaces immaculate. So the two go hand in hand, I suppose.
I like her voice. I generally do like her voice. Something about it feels Sounds like a good father.
Yes, he's a good person. Even when managing our territory used up most of our family's resources, he still went out of his way to ensure my comfort.
What was it you threw out anyway?
Oh, just a scrap of paper.
Is it just a scrap of paper? It's just something about this voice. Something about this voice.
No. All I hear is just Elma now, fuck.
It was already written on, so no good for note-taking. And obviously, I can't use it to clean my lance.
Who's Elma's voice? Caitlin Glass? Caitlin Glass is not in this game, is it?
No, right? Nah, I don't think so. Maybe? No?
Now I'm curious, do I know Ingrid's voice? I don't think I've actually ever heard Ingrid's voice somewhere, but I was about to type Xenoblade. Jesus Christ! What has Xenoblade done to me? Ingrid. I cannot type. Okay, got it. Yay. Let's see. What did you? Brittany Cox. I don't think I've ever heard of that name. Let me check. See if I recognize it from somewhere. No. Near Automata version 1.1a? I don't know who Kin is. I haven't watched the Near Automata 1.1a, the anime. Because it's very different, apparently. No. I don't see anyone I know. No, I don't know her. I like her voice. MSVA is in Fire Emblem Echoes. Oh.
So I tossed it. No need to hang on to inconsequential things, you know.
I really like this type of voice.
Professor, did you come to check on me for any particular reason?
I just wanted to talk with you.
Well, if there's nothing important, I'll be on my way then.
But you're important.
I still have some cleaning to take care of, okay. After all. Talk to you later, Professor.
Okay, bye. Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. No? Aw. Sad. Just wanna build a snowman.
Professor, you Hi. Already know about the Battle of the Eagle and Lion, correct?
Only in a name.
I see. In that case, allow me to fill you in. It's a large-scale mock battle between
Keep
the rival
singing?
Houses that takes place every year.
Do you want to build a snowman? I don't even remember much of the lyrics.
Its scale is incomparable to the mock battle we fought during the Great Tree Moon. It will take place in the vast Gronder Field. That is in Empire territory to the southeast of Garrick Mach.
Whichever house defeats the most opponents wins.
Right.
Of course, the professors also fight alongside their respective houses.
Well, usually. Professor Manuela is being prudent. She will not be participating this year. Since his longtime rival will be absent, Professor Hanneman has also declined.
Is Fire Emblem Echoes on, like, previous Nintendo consoles? Wait. Right. When suddenly... Oh yeah, Flynn got kidnapped. Anyways! Okay, Oh! Okay. What should I do?
Oh, don't worry about us.
Oh.
You know you want to see the kids in action.
Hello, Professor Legs.
Are you feeling any better, Professor Manuela?
Thanks to all of you. But I'd only be a burden out there. My students don't need to see me collapsed.
Well, 3DS remake.
Battlefield, anyway.
Correct. We will not be participating. Regardless, do not expect victory to come easily.
You can't unhear Elma? It's this planet. It's something about this planet.
Well put. We've spent the past few months pushing our students to their limits. You can see me in the infirmary after they destroy you.
Damn. If I'm the only professor, oh
we
no.
We have taught our students well. There is no need to hold back.
Okay, fine.
Challenge them with everything you have.
It is time to explore. Yes, of course it's gonna be exploring. Bro, I wish I can just do only advanced seal. I just want it, bro. The amount of sadness I'm feeling right now. And the oh, damn it! I don't have. I want a flying Edelgard. I want a flying Edelgard. I'm crying. How do I get advanced seal? That is a genuine question. How do I do that? Okay. No certification and whatnot. Let's explore. Whew. Finally saving. Also, let's check supports. It's gonna take forever. Which is fine if the next one it's all about just normal battles. I can end the stream there. I'm gonna chill now. Oh, I can go for Edelgard stuff now? Holy- Oh my fucking god. That's rare. Fuck. No. No. Oh, the girl- Oh my god, Flayne is here. No, Flayne is here. Well, we have a lost child we have to take care of. Sorry, boys. Except Hubert. Hubert will forever be my ajouton. Bruh. Well, I think it's just the boys now. Fine. I'll do it. Sure.
With this idea,
I may be able to get the one up on Edelgard.
Wait, is she a healer? I don't know. Flayne is a healer? Okay, sick actually. There's a lot of people that can heal now. Fucking awesome.
This again.
Oh god.
Hubert! I wish you would not sneak up on me like that.
Pre-healer for every route? Gotcha. Understandable. Have a nice day. Good job, Flayne.
Maybe you would be more perceptive if your mind were less burdened by sedition.
Sedition? Absurd. This is an important project.
Yes, I heard. A new way to prove how superior you are to Lady Edelgard. She is not your rival, Ferdinand. She is above you. A noble like you ought to know his place.
Hubert. Truly a seat cushion.
Anything is better than being a noble like you. Every time you open your mouth, it's Lady Edelgard this or Lady Edelgard that. Do you ever think for yourself? You follow her around like a pet.
I feel called out right now.
You spend all your time fretting over her. And yet you never truly express an opinion of your own.
Stop it. I feel called out. Look. Me and Hubert were cushions.
Before you reprimand
me, chairs.
Take a moment to consider your own failings.
Your nonsense is tiresome. So I hope this will be the last time I have to
run. Gee, the girls are fighting!
Lady Edelgard is the Imperial Princess. You are merely the Prime Minister's son.
He said Sib!
Yes, I understand that. But my duty is to guide her. To give frank advice when she is on the wrong course of action.
Too late. Already a Flame Emperor.
That is what I strive to do.
Yeah.
Always.
I don't think I can see any other than just... No, it's 100% Edelgard. I know it's still a theory, but I'm gonna bet. It is Edelgard. The Flame Emperor, that is.
Thus my devotion to surpass Edelgard. So that if she needs guidance, I will be prepared to give it. If you think it is tiresome to have a mind of your own, you will never be much of an advisor.
Does the river of filth pouring out of your mouth ever stop flowing? Your obsession with all things superficial is disgusting. It's no use. You're hopeless. I'll take my leave.
Wow, Hubert.
I have nothing more to say to you. Get out of here.
Damn! You're right, the girls are fighting. Oh my god. I like Hubert. Let's check more Hubert stuff.
Well,
Incest Theory was wrong, but surely this time. Hey, that Incest Theory was really good though. Can you imagine if Fire Emblem just goes there? That would be fucking insane. But the one they kinda go with is already insane. I accept.
Linhart. Here again, I see.
Go away, Hubert. Now is not a good time. Ah, yes. The double line becomes a helix, and its arc... No, that cannot be correct.
Now is exactly the time. Lady Edelgard requests your presence. Come. The lecture is about to start.
Politely inform her that my research is vastly more important than whatever it is she has to say.
While your passion may be admirable, it is sadly misdirected. This matter takes priority.
Mm-hmm.
Return to your hobby when your duty is done.
Hobby? But this research will most certainly prove useful in the future.
The Empire requires you to be useful now. I should think you would want the same.
Bruh.
You have an almost unparalleled intellect. A singular focus, an unfettered imagination.
Watch there be a mission with Edelgard and Flame Emperor in the same room next chapter. Damn! Look, I just want Edelgard to be evil. Okay? It's actually really odd.
In truth, you have talents that many, including myself, will never have the privilege of possessing.
Are you complimenting me, Hubert? That alone deserves to be studied.
Let me finish. I haven't an ounce of respect for the cause you have chosen to waste your talents on. Which changes frequently, I might add, with no rhyme, reason, or results. Learn to apply yourself to something constructive. You may still have a bright future.
That sounds suspiciously as if you're not going to leave me alone.
I just want to live a life doing things that interest me. Is that so wrong?
I feel that. I feel that. I really feel that. That's practically my entire life right now. I'm just doing things that interests me. Oh my god, this reminds me. There's like someone that keeps like bothering me about Love Life stuff. If you know Love Life, the series. So people who are new here won't know that I used to like do reactions. That's how I got an audience, basically, which I don't... Well, of course, I'm always thankful for that, but... Like a normal human being, my interests change. Or I guess in this case, it's actually just disappearing. I just... Well... Is this as simple as I've grown out of it? It's not like I came to hate it or anything. I just... Just not for me anymore, right? So that's why I don't do reactions much. And especially because I don't watch anime much to begin with. So I don't do the reaction channel thing. I stopped, right? I stopped. And then I wanted to do something that interests me. And it was at first... I stream like visual novels. Which is fun. I like story and all that. But I ran out of visual novels I want to play. And then I'm... more interested in these JRPGs now, that kind of thing, right? So yeah, I'm just doing things that actually interest me because I don't want to lie about whether or not I'm interested. Like, I don't want to be like, haha, acting so loud and all this, you know, just to show that, hey, I'm totally interested and happy with doing this. That sounds like, I don't want to do that. Like, I don't want to do that for my stuff because I feel like that's lying. And it's just, it feels icky. That's it. It feels so icky if I have to pretend like I enjoy it. You know what I mean? So I don't wanna. I just stopped. I thought I'll just have like to take a break and maybe I'll just come back to it. Maybe my interest comes back. But no, my interest never came back. So that's it. It's over. That's why I did the Snow Halation cover. Because it's like, look, I don't think I can ever be interested again. So I'm stopping right here. But that series do create, like, it made my, well, me the way it is today, right? I'm not gonna, like, talk shit or whatever about it. It's still what makes me who I am. I just wanna move on. It's as simple as that. That thing will always be part of me. But that's it. Okay, so... where I'm going is, someone is still bothering me till... what, a couple days ago? About like literally super it usually happens in super random videos. It's been years and then someone's like, wow, great video, but it would have been greater if you just do this. And I'm like, no, stop. Well, I didn't say that, but I'm practically was just like, oh no, I grown out of the series, so nah. Like, here's the thing, people, don't do that. Like, it's clearly I'm no longer in there. Don't do that. But if you want to keep doing that to my YouTube comments, you know what? Do it. Push me into the algorithm. You know what? Do it. It's fine. I'm not going to stop you or delete the comments or anything. Just do it. If it pushes into the algorithm, you know what? Thank you very much. But yeah, no, that... it makes me feel kind of like, wow. I'm surprised. No, I wasn't even super mad. Or even like angry or anything. I was just like, wow, after all these years? Still? Because no. People forcing me to do this was actually why I had like super long break for like what, a year or so? With like doing content creation, anything. I stopped with YouTube, I stopped streaming. Because I felt like... I remember when I was still streaming on YouTube, and this is why I moved to Twitch. I stream on YouTube and then someone go to my chat like, hey, do this! Hey! Why are you doing this? Why not do that? And I'm just... guys, I just want to do what I want to do. I don't mind not having too many views anymore. I've moved past it. I just want to... well, thank you, Linhart. I just want to live a life doing things that interest me, as he says. I've been happier that way. It feels lighter than actually... because I was actually thinking, like, maybe I should go back to Love Life just so that I get the views. No, trust me. The thoughts was there. But that's so icky!
I don't like it. Thanks for the engagement, nerd. Appreciate the engagement. Yeah, yeah. Like, if you wanna... I'm not gonna stop anyone from commenting. Comment away. I'm gonna consider it as it helps me. Now that... Because I already accepted it. Before, I was... I hate it when people say that because it keeps coming and I just want to do something else and it feels like, y'all, I just want to do this and you're gonna say this to my face. It hurts, you know? I'm a human being. It hurts. But, well, a lot of people won't care much about a streamer or a content creator's feelings. It's just how it is, and now I have accepted it that that's the case. And in the end, I just do whatever. If it's just not gonna go anywhere, it's not gonna go anywhere, that's fine. But as long as I have fun, I have fun. And that's why I'm playing Fire Emblem, I'm playing Xenoblade for a year and a half. Play whatever. It's just... I've been so much happier this way. I have an actual schedule with my stream now. It looks more... It looks better. Right? My stream looks better and everything. It just feels nicer. And I've been enjoying streaming a lot. I used to just like, after stream, I'll be feeling extremely sad. Because I thought of the numbers before. Now I don't care. I just want to do what I want to do. And if people like it, you know what? That's great and that's good. And I love entertaining people. And if what I'm interested in, and then I can just do something about what I'm interested in to the point it is very entertaining to people, then I've done my job. That's what I love to do. There you go. And yeah, I love playing games more than watching anime anyways. From the very beginning, I play games first, then I watch anime first. Always been into games. That's why me streaming games is just never gonna end. I love games. I grew up with it first.
That is unacceptable, even for a nobleman.
I understand where Hubert is going. I had someone argue this before. It's like, well, but it's all about this and that, right? Like the fact is, you have to do this. Sure, but I think I'm a bit too idealistic. And sure. Yeah, you can call me extremely idealistic and maybe delusional in just wanting to do what I want. But it makes me happy. I know there needs to be balance. That's why now I have to work. I have two jobs, technically. I do streaming and the other job. So, hey. Yeah. Oh, man. I have seen that happen to people with, like, Genshin. Yeah, people who just... No, I think I know what you mean. I've seen that quite a bit. Be back eventually, bro. I dropped Persona 3 Portable and got back to it and finished it, like, 8 years later. You know what? Understandable with Portable. Portable is... I don't like Portable. I like the addition, but I don't like the gameplay. It's terrible. Numbers are important if you want to make it your job, but if you have another job, you're content with what you can do, whatever you want, which ends up being more genuine anyway. Yeah, I always wanted that. That was a problem. Yeah, with if you wanna, it was my job just streaming, but then, well, I managed to. My dream is not just to have it as a job, streaming content creation. I don't want it to be just the job. I've always wanted it to be a part-time thing, and then I do something else. And now I can finally do that, and that's why I've been happier these days. Because I can finally do what I've been wanting to do. Have a job, and do this at the same time. Dude, it's hard getting a job here. That's why I don't get a job here. Technically, I'm working with someone overseas, so...
Her Highness will soon ascend the throne. She's attempting to deal with such noble privilege head-on.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, my other job has something to do with games, too. So... I'm happy. I genuinely am. I love games. I'm grateful. I'm grateful that I can finally get here. That I know I can play this game and watch Hubert absolutely grilling Linhard.
You have a point. And I understand where you're coming from.
Exactly what I said, Linhard. Like, I understand where Hubert's coming from.
But I can't do it. I can't bring myself to work for someone else.
I feel for Linhard, dude! I've been looking for a job for the past 4 months since I got home from Japan. I can't find anything. It do be these days, huh? Zero money for way too long. It do be, man. It took me years. Years. Last time I had a job was... I love the barista part, but the place was kind of awful. That was 2020. 2022. Back in 2022. And then I didn't have a job for a long time. I could barely eat. No, genuinely, I could barely eat. I got so thin and everything. I could barely do anything. Now, finally, I'm recovering. Like, it was so bad, me not eating, that it became a habit of not eating. Like, even if, I remember when I finally, like, have enough money to actually eat, I still don't eat. Oh my god, it was bad. It took me a while to get out of it, because it's like whenever I eat, I'm always afraid of, oh, but what if I can't just, if I eat today, maybe I can't eat tomorrow, maybe I'll just skip today, I'm fine today, and then tomorrow I can finally eat. And even if I do get something to eat, like a meal, I'll buy like maybe something like a full meal, I'll eat it twice in 2 days. I'll be like eating only half of it and then the other half the next day. It was so bad, dude. Again, I'm grateful that I'm here now. I can do this. This is my dream right here.
Pathetic. Keep to your books then. Goodbye, Linhart.
Damn, Hubert. Yo, Yangi. But yeah, it do be Hyper Luigi. It takes quite a bit. Sometimes, okay, if there's like any. Try something that's online, maybe Hyper Luigi. If there's like if your specialty or something that you can do it online. Like try freelancing or something like that, perhaps. Because technically, what I'm doing is kind of freelancing, and hey, it pays. And if it does it, it pays. I'm happy. More Hubert, Caspar. Okay. Jesus, wow! That's voice acting. Good job. That wasn't a sarcasm, that was actually really good.
I'm not finished with you!
So I like I'm with the grandparents so I can eat safely. Yeah, I live alone. I have to pay for everything. That's why it was so fucking hard. Like, my number one priority was paying for bills, and then food was whatever. Yeah. It was a lot of instant noodles, dude. Instant ramen? That shit. Live on it. I remember, dude.
I am Caspar!
Whoa! Yo! His voice, though. Hubert be like dots.
What's going on, Hubert? You need something?
I watched your training earlier. Pitiful display.
Hubert always grills everyone!
Excuse me? What's that supposed to mean?
You yell before every move.
I know. I do it on purpose. It's how I get fired up. Was that a problem for you? You scared?
Stupid habit. If you value your life, you'll break it.
I kinda agree with Hubert. Because why do you have to announce your attack? It's better if the enemy doesn't know what you're trying to do. Because trying to read what the enemy is about to do or planning to do, like their next move, is very important in anything, right? Right? Kind of agree with Hubert. But also, agreed, Hubert the Grinch.
What are you exactly. Talking about? It sounds like you might have a problem with me.
I think you just have a problem with everyone.
As a matter of fact, I do.
Hubert!
If it was only your own idiotic life at stake, I wouldn't bother saying anything. But it's not. Your foolishness hurts everyone.
Hubert is the kind that's just like, someone does something, he's just like, cringe. Stop it. You're cringe. Hubert.
You sure do love to hear yourself talk.
Suppose you were to shout on the battlefield as you did in your training today. It is very likely the enemy could anticipate your next move based on your insipid blather. And what if your allies are startled by your outburst and fumble with their weapons as a result? This is not to mention the obvious fact that you would utterly botch any covert operation.
Again, he has a point.
You really think I'm that stupid? I only shout when it's completely necessary. I don't do it all the time.
Whatever habits you develop in training, you that... will reproduce on the battlefield. Combat is tense and frantic.
That is true. It's the same with basketball. It's about habit. Like, the moment you have all these tiny little habits, it might be only practice, but you will actually do it in a match. That's why it's very important to change the habit when you're practicing. Actually, very, very 100% true. Because I've had like a lot of kids when I was still like kind of coaching, who's just kind of like get just way over their heads playing in the way they're playing, right? That it's just like, hey, if you keep doing this, if anything, it's not gonna help you. Like a good example would be if you're too big-headed, you're probably just gonna be missing a lot of stuff, and the opponent will probably just be able to snatch the ball from your hand easy, because you're just gonna be like, ha, I'm awesome, I don't have to care about anything, that type of thing. People who think like that, sometimes they just gonna be doing stuff they don't realize they're doing, because they already thought they're awesome. They won't realize the habits. So even just the habit of like, I'm awesome, sometimes not that good, makes them miss what they are not that good at. It's kind of hard to explain. What's the word I'm looking for? It makes you careless. There we go. If you're kind of way too in over your head, it makes you a bit careless. That kind of habit. And then when you actually be in the match, it's going to be very different, because I've seen it all the time. When they're like in the match and then suddenly it became a problem. It's actually true. Agreed, Hubert, in that regard. Agreed. That's why it's a... kind of like me and my bestie's job. My bestie was the actual coach. I'm the assistant. I'm helping her. Well, I did help her. I don't coach anymore now. But yeah, we both were just gonna be like talking about, hey, I think we need to do this. It's just to put in their head that this is not a good habit. And I'll be like, all right, I'm down. Let's do this. And then do it. And then trying to teach them like, hey, this is why you don't do it. Okay. Something like that.
You will default,
you know, I get
to
it.
Your training.
Anyways,
you
rambling.
Not.
Apologies, I've been rambling. Welcome to my stream. Whenever something actually does interest me, I will never stop talking about it. Apologies.
Hey, why don't you just shut up about it? I can control myself.
Hubert is the guy that gets replied, no, you're cringing and crying in the mirror. Crawling in my skin. That's literally Hubert. All right. Oh, it's just each other now, I think. I'm only interested in Hubert. Okay, maybe Linhart. Fine. I'll check Linhart. Linhart is a bit in... But... You know what? No. No. No, I'm good. I'm good. We were here for too long. Is there any blues happening around here? No? Okay. I see some shinies. Oh, yeah. Side quest. Apologies. Hello, what kind of side quest can I do? What in the fucking... What the... Shamir... Okay. It's Shamir, I must go.
Professor.
Hi. Can I save? Hey, baby.
Welcome to the Monastery Fishing Tournament.
Yes, honey.
You look confused. Didn't Sarah tell you about it?
I don't
just
know.
Catch whatever fish Flame requests.
Huh?
Show any fish you catch to Flame.
Okay. Okay.
I have a favor to ask.
Okay. The fish she craves? But what is the fish she craves? What in the fuck is, bro? I confusla! Hiya! Wow, everyone be like, fish! No.
I am happy that you will have participation. Maybe you and I both can have a small contest with each other?
Can I fish for compliments instead?
We will both have catching of the same fish type and do comparisons. Whoever has the fish with the biggest size will be winning.
We're measuring our dick size? Oh, sorry, fish size. Oh. Oh. Also, look at that, 6 activity points. Oh, yeah, baby. So I'll just have to do this, right? Let's see. Give me a second. Wait. Try to catch a rare one. Oh. What's this? What's this? Oh shit. Ah. To train with the Kingdom Knights? Oh. Okay. Hello?
I have a favor to ask.
Again? Is it to Cyril again? That's a bra moment right there. Okay. Need to go there. Seems like there's a side quest. Oh, you.
I need a favor.
Okay. Okay. Wait, there. Oh, yum yum. Damn it, I don't have coffee right now. Oh.
Hey.
What do
welcome.
You sell again? Oh yeah, these things.
Come again.
Hello there. This one, yes?
And I'm gonna buy every single one of this.
I think. This one, yes?
Oh.
This one, yes?
This one is yes, yes.
I thank you. This one, yes?
Yes, yes, yes.
I thank you. This one, yes?
Wish I could just... Okay, there we go.
I thank you. This one, yes?
Bought everything. You. I'm rich. It's okay. Everything's all right. All good. Gee. No coffee beans? No, I think coffee beans is
return
like...
Return soon, please.
Is
hey,
it on you?
Welcome. You have a good eye.
So if I keep giving this to Shamir, will she be happy? I have all the money. Oh, a lot of people
you
tend to like this.
You have a good eye.
Oh, I can only get one every
a
time. All right.
You.
You know what that
you
means. I should
have
just
eye.
Bought this every time.
A pleasure. You have a good eye. A pleasure. You have a good eye.
Wait, that's
a pleasure
not...
doing business with you. You have a good eye. A pleasure. You have a good eye. A pleasure. You have a good eye.
Yeah, that's right. I'm buying everything.
You have a good eye.
Why?
A
I can.
Doing business.
I'm rich.
You have a good eye. A pleasure. You have a good eye. A pleasure. You have a good eye. A pleasure. You have a pleasure. You have a good eye. A pleasure doing business with you.
I want to know Bernie more. I think it's time for me to
come again.
Increase Bernie's affection.
Hello there.
Or something. Or maybe Dorothea. Ooh, but Dorothea though.
Okay. This one, yes. I thank you. This one, yes. I thank you. This one, yes. I thank
nice.
You. This one, yes.
Do I need all this?
I thank you. This
no.
one, yes. I
can
thank
I do
you.
It?
This
yes.
One, yes. I thank you.
Yes. Wait. I don't think that's all. There we go.
This one, yes. I thank you. This one, yes.
It's fine.
I
I'm rich.
You. This one, yes. I thank you.
I'll have to grind. This time I have
return
to actually
soon,
grind.
Please.
I think the next week may be battle. I think perfect. Right now I'll just spend my time here.
Hey there.
Do I need repair? Oh yes, actually. Please repair
is
this.
This. There you go.
Thank you. Who else needs some repair? Okay.
Is this it? There you go.
Okay. You're fine. Tetra! You're fine. Oh god, oh dear. Shamir has been carried. Oh yes,
is this
baby.
It? There you go.
Thank you. Bye!
Come back anytime.
Okay, voice lovely. No. It's over here. Aw, you're not the gatekeeper guy.
Do you have time for a request?
Uh-huh. Deliver special letters. Okay, let me do that first. Oh. Wait. Oh, no, no, no. Yes, 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 yes. Oh my goodness, holy shit. It's Catherine, baby honey darling sweetie. Hi. Your honey darling sweetie is over there yonder. Truly, this is... You know what? This is the... Yeah, my mistress girlfriend. 100%.
Will you be taking part two, Professor? I cannot recall the type of fish I was hoping to dine on. So, if you do manage to catch a fish, do you mind bringing it for me to see?
Okay. You like stuffy, but I'm not gonna give it to you. It's fine. You're fine.
I'm going to catch me some mighty fish. Mm. But they haven't been biting.
You're shouting, scaring the fish.
Everyone told me I was too loud, so I've been using my quiet voice.
Okay. Wait. Which side quest are you? Hold on. Let me check the side quest. This month only? Oof. Okay. What's this? Puts his family first? Oh. It is him? I'm a save. Okay.
I'm going to catch.
Guess I'm gifting you the if I can. Here. Yep.
I appreciate this.
Think that's it? Yeah, okay. That's it. Oh, it's all the way there, okay. Wait. Anything else? No, okay. I'll go all the way over there. Why do I feel bowel movement? Fuck! Oh, I know. I ate something really expensive yesterday. It was a McDonald's fried chicken. It's extremely spicy McDonald's fried chicken.
My savior.
Delicious.
Thank you.
It's my favorite fried chicken these days. It's so spicy. I love it. Okay, something something terrain. Had to battle against. Yep. Terrain. What's this thing about terrain? Well, I guess I'm doing the fishy. Wait.
Professor.
Before I forgot, actually. Hold on. Here first. What? Open the door, thank you. Oh.
Professor, has given the events of the last month. I believe this is just... I'm afraid I'm not one. I believe it best.
Oh, okay. What do you teach? Oh. Okay. Uh-oh, I'm feeling bowel movements. Uh-oh. Let me garden. Nice. Let's see here. What do I have? Ba-da-da-dan. Cultivate. Yes. Okay, please wait. Yep, I'm definitely feeling the spicy McDonald's fried chicken now. Give me a second, BRB. Where's the button? There's the button. BRB! Oh my god, my stomach is killing me. I'm really feeling it. Oh, spicy. Oh. Ah, oh, but I'm back. Hello. Hello, it is I. All right. Lots of activities we can do. I've done some this and that, but we need to fish. The most important thing of this game, we need to fish. I'll save again for no reason except saving. Are you ready? It's time to fish. Well, oh, 50. Okay, I'm just using this then. All right. All right. Whoa, I mean, yeah. You know, yeah. Ah, shit. Oops. Should've waited that. Oh, shit. Is that Eric? Hello? Hello? Welcome. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Hey, what is up? All right. I'm fishing right now. This is a fishing mini game. Well, sorry. This is the fishing game. Yeah, that's right. This is the true final boss here. The true battle. Okay, one more. Come on. Give something red, yellow, something. Thank you. Come on. Ah, shit. Brain. Come on, the timing. It's always the same. What is wrong with you? Bro, come on. Damn. All right, we still have 48 more. This will take forever. Nope. Third one. Ah, damn it. Blue, okay. Yay! Easy clap. Wait. Everything is fine, right? My microphone and everything? Let me just check the volume, actually. On my system. Yeah, that's on 80. That's fine. Okay, good. Sometimes microphone do be funky. I have to always check. Anyways, fish. A little salty for not getting right substats on Wuthering Waves. Wow, everyone's been playing that. Whoa, that's red. Hold on. Damn it. There we go. But, gacha game. Salty is just how it is. Eh? I don't play those, so I don't know. I don't know anything about it. But hey, all the good luck. Anything gotcha, all I can say is all the good luck, man. All the good luck. Okay, last one. Oh, man. Damn it. Yay. Okay. We fish again. Whoa! Yes. So the if it's like 5 stars, it's good, right? Why so epic fishing music? Bro, have you heard the one in Near Replicant? Now that's epic fishing music. Lucky with the pulls? Not many people can say that. But I still feel it in my stomach, bro. I still feel this spicy McDonald's fried chicken. Ooh, red! Ah, shit. Oh no, I'm terrible. That's better. To dupe a limited character and then pull another one next pull. Jeepers. Sheesh. How long do I need to do this? Ah! Damn it! Me and my hand. stupid! Bruh. Kick this fish ass! I'm trying here! Okay, that's the last one. Easy. I think I already got the rare ones. It's the 5-star ones, right? That are good? Let me just keep going for a bit still. Okay, third one, come on. Red? Ah. Do some blue. Ripperoni. I'm stupid. That was I shouldn't be doing that. Oop. Should've wait. Stupid. No. One more. Give me red. Come on. Yellow is not bad. I'll take it. Shit. There we go. Oh! Rare large. Is that it? That sounds like that's it. It says rare. I think I found it. But I'm doing it again. Why? I can. Why not? But I think I did it. Ooh, red. Delicious. I want some fish now. I haven't had fish in a while. Last time I had fish, it was sushi. Now I want some sushi. Oh my god, dude. Some salmons. That's my favorite. Ugh. I want it. No. No. One more. Aw. Not exciting. Ah! Brain? Sorry. Ew. Now I wait. Ooh, red! Delicious. Yes. Oh, I got another one. Mwah. Delicious. I will keep doing it. You get a fish. You get a fish. Everyone gets a fish. Okay, fine. Have like a lot more. I think I already got the things needed. Whoa, that's red. Ha! I got another one. Look, aren't I awesome? Let's keep going. Nope. Yellow or red? Come on. Nope. No, one more. Yeah, damn it. Where? Ooh, yellow, not bad. Good job, brain. Brain working. Awesome. Whoa, I got another one. Look at that. Should I spend everything? Or can I just get out of here? I feel like I already got the rare ones. All the good ones here. One more. Silver wolf? Oh, shit. All these banners, man. You know... Gacha... Ooh, gacha game do be addictive, huh? That's why I stopped. Well, I never actually truly ever paid for it, but... I don't want to, that's the thing. Kinda goes against my principle at that point. At least just for gacha, because I will pay for skins. Gacha, not so much, because I pay a lot for Overwatch. Oh my god. How much have I spent on Overwatch? Maybe, well, not too much for you guys. It's a lot for me. Probably like $100 in total, or maybe less, potentially less than that. But that's like the most I've ever spent. I don't usually spend that much on any live service games. I'm usually a free to play. So I can never understand people who can just wail. I guess if you've got the money, go on ahead. It makes you happy. Me, I always thought of it as like, I'd rather spend it on food just because I barely eat. Rip. That is such a dream though. Can you imagine just being able to wail on a game you like? Honestly, that's kind of like a goal. Because if you like a game, right? You want to support it. If you want to keep the game going, well, be the one that helps. You know what I mean? I think that's what it's all about. That with the gacha games as well and whatnot, if it's like very interesting, the story's good. Like I wish I did spend money on Nier Reincarnation, something like that. Nier Reincarnation was the one gacha game I wish still alive. That shit was too good. Ah. See if I want to keep playing. Gotcha. But yeah, if there's like any gacha game that has the story as good as Nier Reincarnation, I'll go for it. But so far, not really, so... Oh shit, come on. There we go. Well, well, well. Not the rare ones. Am I actually just gonna do this all the time? Not having fun with it? Why? What happened? Story, gameplay, terrible. Ooh, shit. I think I missed it. Okay, just have to grab any. There's been so many of them, like, gacha games. I'm so confused these days. Feels so mid? Damn. I have no opinion, so... That's it. I have no opinion about any of these. Perfect. I think... Was it Wuthering Waves? The one my niece is playing? I seen that one, I think? I think it's Wuthering Waves. I forgot which one it was. Looks pretty sick with the animation, at least. Again, I'm not sure if it's actually Wuthering Waves. All I know is it's not Genshin. It's not Honkai. It was just something else. And the animation looks pretty sick. With the battle. Not bad, but not good. Oof. Damn it! I'm doing this a bit too much. My brain hurts now. Can I stop this? I mean, I think I can. I'll stop it after this. My brain hurts. Unless I have to spend everything. I think I already got enough. Oh. The hell did I... Oh. Oh. Extremely rare fish. Oh. Oh. Yeah. I can always come back. I forgot about that. Hey, Petra.
Show me the fish so we can see whose has the biggest size. Your fish has way more size. I have had losing. I mean, I have lost.
Sorry, yeah. I got the bigger dick. I mean, sorry, fish. Yeah, that's right. Ha 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 ha, Petra. Ha ha ha. Hey, Flame.
Oh, you caught one. Yes, yes.
Yes.
Yay. Oh, this is it. This is the fish I have been pining for. I am so pleased. I shall cook it up immediately.
Bruh. Yay! We did it! Ah. We have so many things now. I don't know what to do with it. And I still have the other fishing stuff. Bruh moment. Like... I still have the other ones too, like these. These. The actual these, you know? Haha! Meezy. So that's where, like.
Hey.
Professor level, but I'm all fished out. Please save my soul.
All that's left now is to eat it. Should I smoke it? Stew it? Ugh, I'm drooling already.
Make a sushi out of it. Oh, assistance, right. Who should I go for this month? Mithra emotes? Bruh. Oh, how many pulls I have for Silver Wolf? That sounds... That doesn't sound good. Bruh. Okay. Who do I bring this time? I got Ingrid. I got Mercedes. Maybe it's Mercedes again. I already have too much healer though. I know who it is. Lysithia! Okay, we need to find Sassy Lost Child. Let's find Sassy Lost Child. There you are! Sassy Lost Child! Where are you at? Okay. Hold on, let me. Oh, okay. Down there. Somewhere. Oh, I want to talk to Bernie. Bernie!
Hi, Professor. Want to know something? Gronder is in the territory of House Burgley's in the Empire.
How much do you need for a single pull, usually? Damn, look at all those emotes. Even 2B. Unbelievable.
That's right next to my home, the region of House Barley. Oh. Oh no. What if...
Aww.
What if my parents come to watch?
You know what? I agree, Bernie. Because I have heard a little bit about your parents. They sound like they suck. Here. You know, I'm allowed to watch. Yes, 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 yes.
You wouldn't say that if you weren't completely sure, right?
Yes, 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 yes. Totally, totally, totally. 10 to 180. Jesus. Golly. Okay, where's Sassy Lost Child? Sassy Lost Child! There you are. Are you lost, child?
Why would we go all the way to Gronder Field? It's idiocy to travel that far. It may be a tradition, but it takes forever to get there and is exhausting. So pointless. I guess there's nothing to be done about it. Even by you, Professor.
No. Assist me. I can't recruit you yet, can I?
I'm actually very busy.
What do you want again? Motherfucker. This is hard.
Why would we go?
This is a sign I have to grind, bros. Well, I am now a mage, so. Yeah, please help me out. Help me out this month. Let me just check. I am a mage now, right? Monk. Not mage, monk, yeah. Alright, that's fine, that's fine. I can grind on my own. Or with Edelgard, I can just do that again with the grinding. For now though, we need to spend all these activity points before I end the stream. Oh my god, honey darling, sweetie, Shamir, baby.
The fishing tournament is over.
You're so
hot.
I heard
you did some fishing.
Yes, I don't think you have anything I can- yeah. Alright, bro. I'll just hang out. Let's hang out with someone. Let's go. Let's see. Edelgard and Dorothea? Oh my god. Holy shit.
Oh, I love this meal. How did you know? I think I like this, but it's been a while, so I'm not sure.
Yes. Yes. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Oh. Maybe I hang out again? Anyone? Someone? Anyone? I haven't been with Bernie. Let's see. I guess Flynn is part of it now. Fuck. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, no, no. Hear me out. Hear me out. Damn it. Don't need to with Bernie. And Shamir. Oh, fuck me. Don't care. I need support. I don't care. Everyone shut the fuck up. I'm doing it. I don't care. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, mm-hmm. That's right.
Ooh, this is my favorite. You've got great taste.
I like seeing a table full of my favorite dishes.
Hi, honey. Okay. Amazing. Now, let's see. Rhea. No. Quar. I think Quar can do. Maybe do some Quar. Mercedes. That's a thought. Hanging out with Mercedes, okay. Dorothea and... Wait, no. Petra. Sure. Yeah.
I hope this song reaches... Learning these things gives me great difficulty.
Yes. Nice. Good professor level. Nice job, nice job.
Hey!
Hold on. Ugh, two notes. I'm always terrible at this. Okay. Sure. This? Friends? Yes! Alright. Safe. Okay. It's Rhea. Wow, I'm glad you're happy with my response. I don't like her. Okay. Okay, it's okay. Everything's fine. Let's see. I did stop. Mercedes still won't join me, does she? Mercedes. Honey, darling, sweetie. Why won't you join me? Mercedes! What? Not yet, still.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I was lost in thought.
Wife number two, please. You seem a bit down.
It's very kind of you to be concerned. But I promise that I'm fine. I was just thinking...
About?
The Death Knight's true identity. Could it actually be Professor Yuritsa?
I'm not sure.
Oh, Professor.
Oh.
I have a small request for you.
Yes?
I'd love it if you would add me to your class.
Yes! We got Mercedes! Finally, that's one off the list. Ah!
Okay.
Who else? Marianne? Oh my god, I need to go with writing though. Mercedes. Done. Wait. Where's my... Red marker. There we go. Done. Ingrid needs flying. Oh, I would love Ingrid. Maybe Lysithea is the next one, but not yet. I think I tried with Lysithea. Doesn't want to join or something? Probably because I don't have a... I just need to get close to Lysithea. So, maybe I'll focus on flying or riding. Okay, this is hard.
can just tell that studying under you every day would be such a treat.
Yes, studying under me will be great. You are my wife number two. Who's on list? Miss Thea, Ingrid, and Marianne. Just the girls. I want to get just the girls. If I can get someone else that's also girls, we'll do. Yes!
Oh, wow. Really? Mwah. Thank you so much.
Join me! We will conquer the world, burn everything to the ground, one step at a time.
I'm so happy. I hope to learn a lot from you.
Yes. Yes. She's officially in the team. I'm so happy. Ah. Okay. Who can teach me writing again? I don't know. Who can teach me writing? Maybe someone here? I don't know. I want to get Marianne. Oh my fucking god.
Wait.
Damn it. Is there any items Marianne... Oh, okay. Let me find Marianne. I want Marianne. Or Ingrid. Maybe Ingrid is closest, actually. I've been using Ingrid. Flying the Dex? I can... I found Marianne. Let me ask Marianne first. I don't think I have writing. I don't think Marianne would want me. Oh god, I'm feeling bowel movement again. Ah, it's the spicy food really just destroying my stomach right now. No. Where are you? Oh, okay. Got it. Down here. I need to get close to Marianne. What do you like?
Excuse me, Professor. Do you think it would reflect poorly on me if I chose not to take part in the battle of the Eagle and Lion?
Did you want to participate?
Well, I don't really want to leave the monastery.
Oh.
I'm not very confident. But I'll try my best.
I want her. I really want her. But I don't think I can...
Professor, excuse me.
Yeah, yeah. I need writing and I need you to like me. I need to hang out with her. Let's see if I have gifts for you. At the very least. Let me see. Marianne. I may have to go to the bathroom again. I'm feeling it right now. Holy shit. Oh, I do have something.
I appreciate this.
Okay, let's see. What else? Dapper handkerchief? I do have them. Wait, why do you like this? Okay, wait, hold on. Maybe something better. Ooh. Wait. I get some bear. Do you have anything else? Lily of the... Oh! Wait, I think I have that. It gives you 3. Let me see. I swear I've seen it. Yes, I do have it. Yes.
I appreciate this.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Any lost item that is hers? Confessional letter. I do have that. Well.
Yes, this is mine.
Yes.
Thank you for returning it.
Good. Anything that's yours? How to be tight. Whoa! Well, well, well.
Oh, yes, this is mine. Thank you for returning it.
Good job. Alright. Back of seats, I don't think I have. Alright, that's good, that's good. Quite a bit of something. I just need to bring it to battle next time. Maybe I shouldn't be going with Lysithia, but it's the closest I can get. I think I can get Lysithia next time. I think.
Hello.
Because magic and faith? Yeah, I can do that. Which means... Wait, I should hang out with her. Or something. No. I'm just glad I got Mercedes. I'm so happy. Where the fuck is Rhea? Rhea? Are you... Okay. Okay,
really?
Time to find her. It's time to increase my faith. I hate this, but sure. Not you. not you. Wait, no, you can increase faith too.
I always, but my opponent was the Death Knight, so I figure I did pretty well to only get stabbed. I wonder if it's true that he is actually Yuritsa.
Mm-hmm.
Whoever he is, I'm going to make him pay. It turns out that when I get stabbed, I get really mad.
I mean, understandable. Who won't? I'll help you.
I'm not going to let him get the better of me again.
Yes. Okay. Oh, statue. Wait. Which one? Which one was that?
I'm not going to.
Okay. I forgot about the statue thing. Hold on, no, before all that. Let me go to the statue.
Need something?
You.
This one? You're all set.
Okay. Ah, damn it. Come on. All right. Divine pulses, great to have. whoa, yes, writing, yes.
You're
please
all set.
Please, for the love of fuck. Okay, heavy armor. I think I get flying. Okay,
see you again soon.
I should try asking Ingrid actually. Before that, you know what? Yeah, BRB, my stomach is destroying me right now. Hold on. I'm getting destroyed. Ah! Oh, where's the button? There we go. BRB.
back again with ass destroyed. Oh,
hold on. Where's the button? Oop.
That is. Wait. Here we go.
Ah, bruh. Okay, I'm back though. Okay. How many points? Okay, I still have 3 activity points. What do I do? Right! I need to ask Ingrid. Ingrid. See if Ingrid is interested. Probably not. I don't have flying. But hey, it doesn't hurt to ask. Right? Makes sense. I think I remember. Ingrid is right by the stairs. Here? Yeah. I think I already did ask.
Hi, Professor. I've actually got plans.
Yeah. Oh,
that. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, we just need
someone who can teach us writing, which is probably one of you here? Perhaps?
Okay,
yeah. Let me see. Okay. Of course that's Rhea. Is Setheth here? Okay. Do you know writing, bros? Maybe I have to ask...
I hear that you participated.
Gerald. That is flying, not writing. Okay. Well, this is tough. Hello?
How are preparations for the Battle of the Eagle and Lion going?
Yeah, I think I'm going for Marianne first. Wait, no.
Taking
Magic
it easy,
Faith.
Are you?
By the next battle, maybe after that I can get Lysithia, but... Yeah, no. I have to increase writing.
The happenings at the monastery. I've been commissioned to investigate as well. As I've already mentioned, this month I'm off to the kingdom. You be on your guard, okay?
Okay.
Perhaps I've gotten in your head too much. I won't go dying on you. I've stayed alive this long after all.
Don't say that. That's such a death flack.
I'm not gonna be dying.
Proceed to die. Okay. That's a thing. Good. Yeah, Ingrid will be like, maybe last. Flying will be like, flying in dex, that's hard. Dexterity. I'm going for something magic, so. Magic writing, I think. Yeah. No, 100%. I just need some sort of writing
I'm
now.
I'm not going to live.
You are a flying gal. Feck. You don't happen to know writing, do you?
If only it weren't for Seteth's strict orders.
Oh.
He protects his sister with unusual zeal.
Right, study. Ah.
Have you ever tried convincing Seteth of anything? I'm not sure I could convince that man the sky is blue if he hadn't already looked up for himself.
Right. Oh, fuck, really? I'll do it. Is this stupid? Perhaps.
Practice yields results.
Okay, I got some writing going. Good. It's only like, what, E plus? Fuck me. Is there no writing activities? Oh, hold on. I see some blues. It is time.
Professor.
Whoa. All right, bye. Right here. Marion, yes!
Dear goddess, I ask for guidance.
Hello.
Professor, I suppose you came by to pray too?
Wait, maybe I can actually recruit her now. I don't know, let's try it, see what happens after this. I'll just say that's right.
I see.
I don't, but okay.
And that's why I'm here too.
What were you praying for?
Oh, nothing specific. I only call upon the goddess to give thanks. Or perhaps to ask for protection.
Okay.
Anyhow, I should be on my way.
Okay. Do you have a moment to chat, please?
Okay. sorry. I don't really know what to say. I'm not very good at talking to people.
It's okay. It's okay. You're all right. You're fine.
The truth is, I didn't interact with people too often before I came here.
But why?
Oh, no particular reason. I'm simply not very good at it. That's just how I am.
Don't worry about it.
Thank you. I'm sorry. You shouldn't waste your time worrying about
it. Hey, it's not a waste of time. It's
please
fine.
Just ignore me. I have to be going now. Goodbye, aww. Professor.
Okay, bye. It's so sad. All right. You know, it would be funny if I can actually get her now. That's Mercedes. Okay, let's talk to her again. See what happens. I just want to know what happens. Okay. Here. Marianne, I'm asking again. Damn it. Fuck. Okay, next time. I'll ask you next time. Do I fish for XP? The pain. Remember the pain. Yeah, a tournament is a good idea, right? Oh, that's the Monica gal. Oh, shit. Okay. Hey.
What do you say, Adel? Shall we meet up in the library later, too?
Oh, hello, Professor.
You're just gonna be here? Nonchalantly? Hey, I need explanation.
Do you need something? I'm a little busy at the moment.
Answers. How about
sorry,
that?
Professor. I've got a lot of questions to ask Adel here.
Okay.
Since I couldn't graduate last year, I really want to make sure I can do so this year.
Gotcha, but where have you been?
Don't worry. I won't participate in any assignments so as not to take any attention away from the younger students.
Okay.
I look forward to learning from you, Professor.
Okay. All this is sus.
What do you say, Adel? Show it to you.
Sorry, since I could don't.
Okay.
I look-
Never mind. House versus house sword tournament today. Maybe I should do this one. What's this? Sword? I know who to send. It's time, Petra. It is time. You ready? Do it. Go crazy. Oh shit. Oh no, that's Marianne. I'm so sorry.
No use.
Oh no.
Witness Bridget Pride.
This is terrible. I'm so sorry. Okay.
Skip. One more success.
Oh, I want to see this. Stab him! Stabby delicious. Amazing, Petra. You're amazing. Easy clap. Oh, yellow dude. Come on, do a stabby. Give me a little girl. Look here.
Witness,
I didn't
Bridget
know Marianne
Pride.
Will be there. It's not my fault. I'm sorry. Bruh. Ooh. We have Angry Noah. Let's go. Oh, that's bad.
Witness
that's bad.
Bridget Pride.
Oh, I did it anyways. Oop. Hey, she almost dead though. Yay. Oh, delicious XP. Didn't realize I was your king. Hey, yo.
Definitely.
What the hell? Hey, yo. Bruh. So much brying happening. I can still fish. Oh, that's a blue. You see that? There's a blue. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I can do more. Oh-ho-ho. It's around... There. Okay, I see it. What? I need to go from here, it would seem? Here? Yes.
Professor.
Oh, you. You are not denying it. Hey, what the fuck? Bruh. Chat really bad today. Chat really bad.
Ah, Professor.
Bruh moment.
Always a pleasure to see you. I wonder, might you have a moment to chat?
Why?
Come now. You have no need to be on guard. I'd never cause you harm. You're far too valuable a specimen, well, that is to say, too valuable a member of the Academy staff.
Okay, Igor.
Indeed, the further my crest research progresses, the closer you come to learning the truth of your heritage. Is it not so?
I mean, true.
When I learned you bore the lost crest, the very crest of flames itself, I set about learning everything I could about your past.
Right.
What was the origin of your bloodline? How have the events of your life been shaped by your lineage? I became somewhat obsessed, I must admit.
You investigated me?
Nothing so crass as an investigation. No, I researched. I spoke to mercenaries whom you've worked with in the past to learn about your life before the Academy.
That is an investigation.
Of course, I also contacted Gerald and his mercenary friends. Your father does keep rather interesting company. I'm excited to share with you what I learned, but I do ask that you correct me if I am mistaken on any account.
Okay.
The story begins with Gerald serving as captain of the Knights of Seros.
Mm-hmm.
There was a woman at the monastery with whom Gerald was quite close.
True, who is this woman though?
At first, it seemed obvious this mystery woman was your mother.
Huh.
Alas, that cannot be the case. The timing is all wrong.
Uh-oh.
As it was told to me, the woman in question passed away shortly before Gerald left the monastery.
So it's the grave at the monastery, right? Which Gerald said that is the mother, but timing's wrong? Okay.
Yet your birth occurred sometime later, while Gerald was taking work as a mercenary.
Ayo?
This, of course, presumes your age is accurately reported. If you were born sooner, well, the story would be quite different, would it not?
My guy, my age is like question mark. Can you tell me what my age is? I mean, that is true. Secrets?
Oh, I am aware. You two were certainly enigmatic, as far as mercenaries go. For example, Gerald never once spoke of his time serving as captain of the knights.
Huh.
That's quite a secret to keep for all those years. In the end, your old acquaintances had little definitive to say about either of you. However, they all agreed on one thing. Your father and yourself were a strong pair. Warriors to be respected and feared.
Right. Rhea is not my mom, is she? I swear to God, if Rhea is my mom or some shit, I'm stabbing her even more. I don't know, man. They look like around the same age with Gerald. I mean, Rhea and Gerald. I swear to God, if that's the case, I'm stabbing someone.
You in particular. In fact, many came to know you as the Ashen Demon.
Oh! That, when I tested Three Hopes, I saw that. You can choose, like, for both characters, well, the MC and MC of Three Hopes and MC of Three Houses, right? And then it just say, choose the Ashen Demon's form. And I'm like, the what? Not that. This explains it. Okay. Also, it was funny when I go through that a little bit, and then when I go to like the Three Houses MC name, it's just immediately Mithra, and I'm like, ha! Aha, I see, you read my save file, got it!
They say so you would funny. Destroy your enemies without a hint of emotion on your face. The mercenaries I spoke to revered you as a living legend of sorts.
Right. Dots!
So, that is what I learned. And, I admit, it is barely more than I knew before. The next step in my research is to ask your blood for answers and hope that it is more forthcoming than your past acquaintances.
All right. Now I'm sassy. Who is my mom? Is it the sassy lost child within me? I swear if it's right. No, I Wait, thoughts though. Hold on. Rhea has been like, oh, you here. I'll give you everything. Is Rhea my mom? There's like a lot of circumstantial evidence here. She is favoring me, giving me a lot of stuff. Rhea, I swear to no. No, I do not accept this. I cannot accept this. I'm gonna go fish instead. How about that? Fuck you.
Hey.
Maybe a little bit. Maybe a little bit. Here, I'll fish. Here you go, fishy. Oh no. Yay. I'm just too lazy. It's just so many. Ugh. Okay. What? Damn it. Nope. Well, I got this. Let's do this one. Oh, shit. Oops. Terrible. Terrible, that. Ah, shit. Fuck. Sorry. Easy. Oh, this fishing brain rot is killing me. Shit. Fuck. No. I am stupid. Confirm. I'm done. No more fishing. I think we're good. Next time will be like hopefully battle so I can grind on the battle on my own time. I'll probably play this game again tomorrow. Is today Saturday? Today's Saturday, right? For me? Yeah. Tomorrow's Sunday. I haven't been playing Persona 3 Reload. Oop. Look, this game is too interesting. Okay. Fishing is never done. Fuck! Please don't do this to me. I don't want this. Okay, it's time. I hope it's better next. I hope it's better. Let's see what people do. All right. Instruct. Now I have more students. Look at this. Ah, Mercedes now with me. Let me go with Edelgard first, of course.
I'm improving.
Nice.
I'm improving.
Hey, look at that. Now you can fly, dear. Yeah, I'm gonna. I guess that's a. Wait, no. Nah. Ooh.
Nothing worth celebrating.
Praise, good girl.
Praise isn't necessary.
Oh, it is necessary to me. I'm gonna do it for you. Let's see. Which one? Fine. Keep flying.
Nothing worth.
Good. It'll be Bernie. Yes. Bernie's too good, dude. Sniping out of sight. Ah. Oh, jeez. Look at this.
Thanks for the help.
It's not by much, Rip. Feel the burn? True, but I don't know. This one almost level up. Sure, why not? I'll do another one. Perfect.
I got it right?
Yes. Yes.
Hope this is good for something.
Yes, good girl, good girl.
Thanks. That's reassuring.
Mwah. Love you. Okay, you got writing now. What the hell am I supposed to do with it? You know, I low-key wanna increase Gauntlet just because it's funny. Seeing her punching is actually super funny. Low-key wanna do it like this. Low-key, like, come on, it's funny. I can't be the only one finding it funny. It's cute. Man. Okay, I mean, sure.
I did pretty.
I guess Dorothea. Sure.
Whoa. It.
Good girl.
You're quite the motivator.
Whoa.
I got it.
Amazing. Someone's there. Whoa! Bro! Damn it. There. Why not?
I appreciate your.
No problem. I got two more. And I only got Shamir that's green. Fuck me. Is Hubert green? I hope Hubert is green. Cheapers. Whoa!
That wasn't difficult.
Your good girl. Okay. I don't know how to build Shamir. Any other games you are looking forward to? Three Hopes. Just currently Fire Emblem. I will probably get... Not probably. I will definitely get Metaphor. Another Atlas game. That's the one I'm really looking forward to. I guess if I finish Persona 3 Reload, it would be like the answer. DLC. But no, Metaphor is like... Interested. And Three Hopes as well. Yeah, I'm definitely getting those. I wish Final Fantasy 16 is like on PC or something. Because it's not, so I can't play it. I'm curious about that one. What else do I want to play again? I forgot. Oh, hold on. Where's my list? Oh, it passed.
Let's see.
Oh yeah, I want to play Xenogears. Once I'm done with Fire Emblem, if I can play Xenogears, I'll play Xenogears. My head. Hold on. The cable for my earphone is getting borked by my chair. Okay, it's all good now. Anyways, back to her.
Let's do this.
Yes.
Let's do this again.
Why do you have line? Flying Shamir sounds funny. Here. On PC by the end of the year? Oh, okay. That's good. Because it's probably gonna be very expensive though. Oof, rip. It's Ferdinand? Oh, motherfucker. Oh, why? I'll just auto-instruct. Whoever you wanna instruct, bro. Yeah, of course it's Ferdinand. Who else? Okay. Group tasks. Writing. Yeah, I'll just leave it be on that. Lecture.
There's something I'd like you to tell me.
Oh, God. good ghost. What are you, Nerine? Oh my god, she's literally Nerine. Sorry, you know, nobody here knows Flowers. It's a visual novel I fucking love. It's my number one visual novel. She is like Nerine. Oh my god. Because really, I would love to share the experience for myself, even just once. This.
That might work.
Yes. Yes. Mmm, Professor level. Mmm, delicious. Mmm.
Teacher.
Oh, what the fuck? Cavalry? You? Sure. I'm not using you, Birdie. It's girls only. Sorry, everyone is expelled.
I will not be a burden. I will be doing my best for Lady Edelgard.
Right. Wee.
Petra, our teamwork has yielded a report.
Yes.
Empire and Brigid.
Yay. Woohoo. Nice, Edelgard.
Ooh. I won't forget all I've learned.
As long as it makes me...
Do people go for battle today? Yes! Okay, I can end it here because I'm gonna grind before that.
Do I still need black magic stuff?
You know what? Yeah. I still do. Kinda do. I wish I can just make you fly. Edelgard, this is painful. Maybe I should change you to this. Do you want this? Anything that has a flying Edelgard cannot do right now. I want this. You see this fucker? I want this. Ah! But to get into the best part, don't worry, I'll be playing again tomorrow. All good, bro. All good. It's all right. It's all right. Yeah, this is sad. I don't have advanced seal. Since you mentioned flowers. Ayo. Ayo, what? Of the game is Windflower Snow Moon. Japanese name of the game. Wait, what game? What game? Which game? Again, God, I wish I have advanced seal. I hope I can get it from like training. Grinding on the battle. Or something on those lines. That'd be great. Oh shit, Mercedes. Oh, you're on intermediate. That's great. That's good. That's good. Let's see. You're a priest? Oh. Oof. Both to heal. Well, it's a very you thing. I'll keep it on that, eh? We have Flayne as well, though. It is also priest. Hmm. We have two healers. Alright. And we have Lysithea. I don't know what to do with that one. Sassy lost child, be like. You have a what bow? I'll give you something better. Training. Mother! Okay. I'll get you something good. I got you, people. Oh. Okay. Don't worry. Bow and lance, got it. Fruit of life. You are a bow, I believe. Yes, you are. Ah, classic. Let me get you this. Okay, and whoa. I'll get you some lands. Oh, all good. Here, I'll get you this too. You know what? Where is it? Oh no, I already got you this. Okay. No, it's all good. Oh! I need to get you guys some shield. Don't worry, I'm rich. And I'll be richer later. Once I grind. Buy everything. Wait, I don't want to give it to you. Fuck me, I'm stupid. Fine, I'll just... Yes. Can you recruit me on your team and get an S support with Ingrid or Dorothea? Ooh-woo. Deleted. Deleted! No, Ben Firefox! Not allowed! Must not touch! Ah, re! That's right. Haha, get on. Here, I should have put it right here. Okay. See again. All good. Okay. I should sell that one steel sword. I'll do it. You don't need it. Just sell it. Doesn't matter. There we go. You have... Oh, Jesus, what the... Oh, gee. Oh. Can I forge that into something? Wait, hold on. Yes, sir. Wait. No. Yes. Wait, not here, sorry. Blacksmith, stupid. This, can I? Oh my goodness. Yes, please. Yes. 100%. That one's fine. Smithing stone. Should I? Oh, motherfucker. Okay, dude. Okay. I'll wait it out. March. What's a march ring? Wait, what the hell is a march ring? Let me check. What does it do? Wait. No. I think I can see it if I go here. Going to bed? Gotcha. Thank you so much for stopping by, Eric. Thank you so much. And I hope you have a good night. If I get banned, at least it was for love. Damn! You know what? Fair. That is very, very fair. You know the one that needs marching is actually someone else? It's Edelgard. But, let me save here. No. Battle. Yes. I'll save here. My stomach is rumbling. Oh my god. Holy shit. Wait, I just realized something. Wait. I should have read. I thought that was like a loading screen. I was like... Still loading? Oh shit. It's not a loading thing. What's this? Ah, oh, fuck me. Really? Oh, motherfucker. Oh, side stories? No! Dude. They're gonna do this. Oh, come on. That's why I told you to get Ingrid. Read the description. Well, that sucks. Well, I don't know which one I should do, that's for sure. I'm not gonna do this right now. Wait, I... I see. Hmm. I think I'm gonna do this. I'll do it tomorrow. For now, what I'm gonna do is actually go here. This is the free one, right? I'm gonna grind. A lot more that you can get later too. I'll do that one. I'll do the paralogue thing. I'll do it. But I'm gonna leave it here so I can grind. Because it's time. I have a lot of new girls. I need to make them strong. It is time. I'll probably just go with like Edelgard, Mithra, and then just Mercedes, Mercedes, Flame. I'll make them strong. But that's for me later to figure out. For now, I'll just leave it at that. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you so much for stopping by to the stream. Thank you so much for hanging up with me in the chat and everything. I'll be back with this game again tomorrow at 9 a.m. Indonesian time or GMT plus 7 for more of that. Fire Emblem 3 Houses tomorrow, okay? Tomorrow. Well, again, thank you so much, everyone. Thank you so much. And I'm gonna suffer on my own later. Thank you so much. And, well, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye, everyone. Bye-bye.